Mingalaba kamya. Hello everyone, welcome back. So today in this video, I'll be teaching you how to say words related to train or train station in Burmese. So why don't we begin? So starting with the first one, how to say train in Burmese. So train in Burmese, do you remember in the vowel lesson number one, we studied about this, yatha, yatha. But a full form will be mi yatha. Mi yatha, okay? Mi yatha for train. Mi yatha. Next one, how to say train station? Budayo. 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 Okay, next one, it's how to say Yangon Central Railway Station. So Yangon is the Yangon, right? So we will just use Yangon. And then Central Railway Station, Budaji. Budaji. Ji mean like big or huge, right? So it's mean like the main one, the big one, the big railway station. So Yangon Budaji. Yangon Budaji. Okay, so you can replace this Yangon with other name like Mandalay. Mandalay Budaji. So it's mean the railway station in Mandalay. So this one, Yangon Budaji. Yangon Budaji. Okay, moving on with next one, it's how to say ticket. So this ticket, it's mean in general, right? Not in specifying which, what kind of tickets that you want. So this is lamma, lamma, lamma. So this means general ticket. So if you want to say like train ticket, car ticket, plane ticket, so it will have different words in front of lamma. So if you want to say train ticket, so you can combine train, mi yatha, with the ticket, lamma, together. So mi yatha lamma. Mi yatha lamma. Mi yatha train, lamma, ticket. So train ticket, mi yatha lamma. So if you want to say car ticket, you can say ka lamma. Ka lamma. Okay, so it's you can use for tickets, and then you can just replace with the vehicle that you want to mention in front of the lamma. So mi yatha lamma for train ticket. So moving on with next one, it's how to say one way ticket. So suppose if you want to go from Yangon to Mandalay and you just want just one way ticket, so you can say talan tua lamma. Okay, tip mean one, right? Lan tua, it's mean that like you just go one way, one street or one way. So it's mean the lan tua, tua mean go, right? One way ticket, the lan tua lamma. The lan tua lamma. Okay, if you want to say round trip, so it's mean you're going and you're coming back. So from Yangon to Mandalay, and then you come back from Mandalay to Yangon. So a tua a pian lamma. A tua a pian lamma. Atua means you go. Apian means back. So go back, right? Go and back, go back, go back, like that. So atua apian lamma. So in how do we say it's round trip? So atua apian lamma. Atua apian lamma. Okay, next one. It's how to say regular ticket. So you just want like the regular ticket. So yo yo dan. Yo-yo dan. Yo-yo mean like regular or simple, right? Yo-yo dan lamma. So it's mean regular ticket. Yo-yo dan lamma. And if you want to buy upper class ticket, you can say atat dan lamma. Atat dan lamma. Atat dan lamma. Okay, how about first class ticket? So patama dan lamma. Patama dan lamma. Patama dan lamma. Okay, how do you say express train, right? You don't want to take like a longer train, you just go you just want to go fast with the train. So express train, amien yata. Amien yata. Amien in general also mean like fast. Mien 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 mean like fast, fast, like that. Amien mean fast, yata, train, right? If you want to say express train, you can use amien yata. Amien yata. Okay, how do you want to say, how do you say night train? Nya yata. Night, nya, train yatha. So nya yatha. So it means the train that leaves at night. So normally in Myanmar, most of the train leaves around like 4 p.m., 5 p.m., or sometimes like 8 p.m. So if you want to go like that, so you can say nya yatha. Nya yatha. Okay, moving on with the last one for today's video. It's like, if you want to go around the city, just like you going and like chilling and spending your time, Myo pat yatha. Myo pat yatha. Myo mean like city, pat mean like you're going round and round, right? So other way we say it's like city cycling train or like city round train. So Myo pat yatha. Myo pat means you go around or round the city. Yatha means with train. Okay, so Myo pat yatha. Okay, so thank you very much for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed studying and learning Burmese with me. If you have any questions or any concern, you can contact me through my email or my Instagram account. So thank you so much, everyone. 지수 demare kamya. See you in next video. Bye bye.